Lin was rescued by the forestry department, and they gave him to us to rehabilitate. So the first time Lin came to us, he was extremely stressed. But we tried our best to make him getting better. So now, look at him now. He is healthy, happy, and strong, just like our other eagle. Nah, jadi dulunya Lin ini diletakkan di kandang yang sangat sempit, di mana ia bahkan tidak bisa menempatkan sayapnya oleh pemiliknya yang lama. Kemudian Lin diselamatkan oleh Departemen Kehutanan, dan Belibird Park mendapatkan kepercayaan untuk merawat Lin. Padahal Lin terlihat sangat stres, namun kami berusaha keras untuk mengobatinya. Nah, jadi sekarang Lin sudah sangat sehat, sama seperti burung elang lainnya. Anyway, this bird also have a loud voice, and they use loud voice to communicate among each other in the forest, and also to defend their territory. Okay, I think that's all for Lin. Thank you very much, Lin.
Yay!
Well, at the Belibird Park, we have 1,000 birds and about 250 different species. So now, it's time to show you our beautiful birds member, a parrot family. So please welcome Albert and also Jill.
Oh, welcome. Bye-bye Albert
and Jill. Can I enjoy a good flight? We usually give them twice a day to spread their beautiful wings. And of course, when they fly, they're really so beautiful with their magnificent bright color and their long tail. As another vocal, this species also comes from Amazon River in South of America. Well, everyone, as you can see from the stunning color, of course, these birds are not predators. They enjoy eating fruits, seeds, and also nuts. Therefore, they have a very powerful beak. Nah, jadi dilihat dari warna bulunya cantik, tentu saja spesies ini bukanlah jenis burung pemburu. Mereka memakan kacang-kacangan, biji-bijian, serta buah-buahan. Oleh sebab itu, spesies ini memiliki paruh yang sangat kuat. Di mana mereka juga sangat suka sekali terbang, kami biasanya memberikan mereka waktu 2 kali sehari untuk membentangkan sayap indahnya. Dan tentu saja ketika mereka terbang, mereka terlihat sangat cantik dengan ekor yang panjang dan warna bulunya yang sangat mempesona. Jadi salah satu burung maka lain, spesies ini juga berasal dari Sungai Amazon di Amerika. Well, all maka have a unique physical characteristic. They have a broad head, slim body, and also long tail. Okay, everyone, this is the landing time. Let's see it together. Okay, here they go. Have a look. 3, 2, 1.
Right on my head.
Okay, we have seen the bird that comes from parrot family, and now let's see another raptor. So we have one of the most aggressive eagle. So his name is Brad, our terrible hawk eagle. So we call it terrible because this bird have 2 different morphologies, a dark and also a light white. And Ren has a light morphology. Anyway, this bird also have immensely powerful vision, 8 times more powerful than human. They are really on the top of the tallest tree when it comes hunting in the monsoon rainforest. They hunt by hovering over the jungle canopy and perching on the tallest tree. So hawk eagles also have almost 100% accuracy while catching their prey on the ground. So now, one more time, I kindly ask you, please focus on the ground. We are going to show you hawk eagles' basic instincts. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Something on the ground, helpless and go.
Got it.
So usually after cats their prey on the ground, he will cover his prey by both of his wings to avoid other raptors from snatching it. Anyway, in the wild, these species eat all sorts of prey, including lizards, snakes, as well as small birds, and sometimes even baby monkey.
Ooh.
So this is very aggressive eagle. Okay, well then, Brad, everyone, let's go on the first two, Brad.
Bye-bye, Brad. Brad.
Well, now let's see another birds of prey, which are hunter of different kinds. But these birds are a little bit cheeky, as they often steal the food from only cats. So if you bring some food, please hide it for a while. Thank you.
Oh,
so
no.
Please welcome Pito, Ocha, Angga, Junior, and also Captain, the bra mini guys. Here they come.
Oh.
Anyway, this bird have a very similar feature to Singaporean bald eagles. But of course, this bird higher in Bali. And now we are going to show you their hunting behavior. And let's see what we have.
Oh.
Okay, let's focus to the mid-air. How please?
Good
guys. Let's see again.
Looky.
Alright, next one. Alright.
Oh, wow.
Hunting behavior in the wild, as these birds often catch their prey while flying, such as small birds. Jadi yang kami tampilkan ini adalah cara berburu alami mereka di alam liar, di mana spesies ini biasa mengembangkannya ketika terbang seperti burung kecil. Jadi spesies elang konal ini memiliki penampilan yang mirip dengan salah satu jenis elang yang ada di Singapura. Namun ada saja, spesies ini dapat ditemukan di wilayah Bali. Di mana mereka adalah raja udara dan juga penerbang yang sangat cepat.
Tuh megang cacing dia.
So they are the real master of sky and also of scavengers. But sometimes they can be very naughty and steal food from the waiter or waitress Ray. So everyone, now I need someone please to be a volunteer to help me. Does anyone
want to
help me? Okay, come here. Yes.
Oh,
you are the
lucky
fastest
you.
One.
You got
all
big.
Right, what's your stuff? Hello, what's your name? Casper? Okay, would you like to stand here in the window? Look forward. What you have to do, just hold it like this. Okay, at the top of your head. And make sure of your fingers are under the chin. Yes, that's right. You can put it on your head. You ready? Just smile. Well, everyone, let's see how fast this kite stole the food from the tray. Alright, it was the cheeky one. Let's see the other one. Okay, it's going. Well done.
Oh, no.
That's a cheeky bird. That's alright.
Okay. He's got scared.
Okay, I'm the person who will try again. Okay, let's try with the rules. Yes, come here. Okay. Good. How about you? What's your name? Miva? Yes. Okay. Look forward. They're also the same. Put your hand under the tree like this. Okay. You ready? Right. Let's see again, everyone. Okay. We're gonna get the foods. Yeah. Ooh,
guys.
Coming again.
Oh, they missed it. Oh,
yeah. Anyway, you can still find this. In the mangrove to the source up here, like in Benoa and also Nusa Dua. Same as other raptors, this species also have powerful vision. And the distribution of this bird are from India, Australia, and also Indonesia. Nah, jadi Anda masih dapat menemukan spesies ini ketika bersarang di sekitar hutan mangrove.
Missed it.
Benoa dan juga Nusa Dua.
Cheating you.
Jadi penyebarannya adalah dari India, Australia, dan juga Indonesia. Okay, it's coming. Alright, let's see the last one. Wow. Well done.
Oh, there's no more.
Good job. You can return to your seat after the first one of the first 2 hours break. Well, now I need one adult, please. One adult to help me. Anybody? Satu orang dewasa, I need the adult one. Let
okay.
Me choose, wait. Okay. The lady on the back side, you wanna try? Yes. Hello? Yes, what's your stuff, please? Hi, what's your name? Okay. Kak Dede, kamu juga boleh digerai, possible? gentlemen to make this encounter more interesting.
Ooh.
So now let's try without the tray.
Oh no!
So, what you have to do is very simple. Just look forward, then look to your camera, and keep smiling. You just need to relax. Tarik nafas. Sudah relax? Sudah siap? Good luck. Semoga Tuhan melindungi. We try without the tree. Alright, let's sit together. If you didn't join us yet, please take out your map and you will find a QR code. So you can join our fighting extension program by scanning the QR code on the map. So by becoming a member, you also can receive souvenir or free coffee to remember your day. So please join us. Thank you.
From Papua, so please welcome Alpha, Alfie, and also Nemo, the black
tom. Alpha, Alfie.
And it is one of the biggest cockatoo in the world.
Hi, Alpha.
Where
are you going, Alpha?
Now we are in the process of breakdown, and we have a lot here.
So, Alfie.
Hi Alpha, you have a black eye.
It's a form of communication with the Aboriginal jungle. It says that they are hungry, ready for mate, or hunting. Alright. And the other parrots, everyone, is green and red color. That's a couple of the precious parrots. So the red color is the dark one. So ladies and gentlemen, our beautiful parrots are our last bird for this wild encounter. For the next wild encounter, we have the sea parakeet. So once again, thank you very much for joining us. I hope you enjoy the rest of your holiday in wonderful island of Bali.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.